Flame the top to remove any pathogens that could be there, and you would flame your loop until it's red hot.
All students in our program are required to do research, and our microbiology five-year program is research intensive, where many students do research for 3, 4, or even 5 years during their time at Wagner. I have a number of freshmen who were in my learning community this past semester who are now proficient in very advanced technologies like Western blotting and confocal microscopy.
It's a lot more interesting to learn about the smaller parts of life, pretty much, rather than just knowing the specifics. Like, you really get into detail in micro.
And the gel is going to resolve all of the proteins, so we'll be able to protect them later when we want for them.
First and foremost, we are teaching faculty. And it is my pleasure, and it's all of my colleagues' pleasures, to see students every single day in the labs, in our offices, having meaningful conversations about science, about their future, in some cases about, you know, outside of science disciplines, politics and otherwise, and how that all interacts.
The professors make it so much easier to really want to do things and really want to, like, go somewhere in life. And whenever you need it, like, they're going to do everything they can to help you.
And I will freeze down stocks. Once we have stocks, I will give it to you. Rather than having to spend a traditional 4 years for a bachelor's degree and then 2 years for a master's, we were able to compress this and they get both degrees in a 5-year period. The Wagner plan for the practical liberal arts is a really fantastic program. It really allows students to see the interdisciplinary nature of education and how to really approach various topics together.
Everyone's here to help each other out. And it's like a family school. You're getting a great education. You do have fun here.